Well, better get on. Who are you? Where did you spring from?
I'm Mr. Watchword, the Word Watcher. Wordy for short. And I live in your typewriter. And I've been keeping a close eye, a word watcher's eye, on all the words you've been using in your story. Take a look at this one. Go on, read it. Now take a closer look at this word. See that letter in the middle? In tit, it makes the sound E. I know. I'm off to hunt for more words with that it sound. The sound you hear in tit.